guys. Good morning. We're in the train line.
Choice.
So our trip, guys, are 6 hours, and we left there at 7:45.
So much.
Who's the guy? Do you know who's the guy?
You watch this in your eye here that was created. Pictures are going to come out looking into the sun.
Yeah, I don't think so. We're now in our hotel. Show you guys our hotel. Little kitchen. It's just a cabin. Bunk bed.
And don't show me on this. That's not.
No, stop. No, I'm not showing you. And the outside is. Hi guys, we're going for a walk to the city and to have dinner there as well, together with my husband behind me.
What's it on your shoulder?
It's just a bag of wood. And we went a bush walk. It's located behind our cabin. So it's 6:30 in the evening here, guys. Are we in the right?
She's 1 minute.
1 minute?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 15, 16,
he's counting how many minutes from our cabin, because it says on the sign it's 2 minutes to get to the town center. I can see the pathway now. There. So it's Saturday evening here in Ohakune. And some of the residents here, they said last week was the last week of ski field, going on the ski on the mountains.
Oh, you want to see the bloody mozzies here? Look into the daylight, see it's flying around you. That'd be a problem. You won't go back that way.
Hi guys, today is Sunday and we're going back to Auckland. We're just waiting for our time because it's still early, so we're going in the museum there. So we stayed here for one night. There's a skeleton there, made of metal.
Hi there.
What a lovely day.
Certainly is. It'll be hot on the train going back there. We've got a cook coming down yesterday.
Oh, to change. Oh, God, they do. They think it's for hot on there. I don't know why.
Do we have to pay to go in? No.
Donation.
Somebody for the donation?
What? On the way out? Not on the way.
This goes straight through there, straight to the back as well. I've got time to train you.
How many years ago did it happen?
Anyway.
Yeah.
I'm inside the museum now.
Yeah, I remember as a kid.
1953.
53? No, I don't
remember
as a kid. Well, I remember hearing about
it as a kid.
Is that what the train
looked like?
No.
No.
Okay.
It's just a small one.
Oh,
that's a good idea.
You have a big display out the back, through the door, right at the back, and you see it. You go out there.
So it's free to go in, just pay donation. Old phones.
Which had to come close to happening several times. Right, so Cyril Ellison ran along the track towards the bridge as the train went past him. Was this one really the train?
There's a wooden and, train here, guys.
He was a little bit behind the last vehicle because it was a 10 was for first class carriages, and the 5 second class carriages.
I don't know what is this one.
And then he heard the guard call out. So he went back and grabbed the guard and said, the train's in the river. The guard didn't know what happened. He just said, wait a minute. And then it was the airhouse first. The boats are held off by the air.
Look at these guys.
They came along, they got into probably car around 7 here. It might be car 8. We can record which one, but they were close to the scene. They came along, they got into that.
Maliit lang siya. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. Bye.